Hello, my name is Paul Thee Williams, or you can call me Pa. And I'm actually gonna, before we start today's mission, we can go into Flynn's ship. And here you can, with all the legendary treasures that I collected, you can actually customize it a bit. Kind of already did it already. Now I don't want to fly it. But I actually want to show this off. Since I got that black legendary treasure, you can actually go down here. And this is Hatterson. Okay, so so it's a great callback to Dark Light Crypt or whatever. I believe he sells you all the hats from the first game, I believe. You know, the miner hat, the bonehead, Vintage Baseball cap, the little devil, and the Showtime hat. Anyway, if you want to get back to the ship, all you gotta do is just walk out, and you're automatically back here. Anyway, let's continue on.
Okay, so what's the expression? Second time's a charm. Ready to take another shot at going down to the drill factory?
Let's do it.
Fantastic. Now just cross your fingers we don't get ambushed again. If you have fingers.
Yes, I do have fingers. I think that line is supposed to imply, a character without physical fingers. I don't know, maybe Zap or NATO.
This is quite a drill factory. Just look at the size of this place. All these gadgets and spinning thingies. Just think of the work that went into building it. I'm impressed. I mean, you still need to destroy it, but still, it's very impressive. It reminds me of the... Boom!
Alright, let's go destroy it or whatever. You can actually fall down here, and this is the first wing sapphire. First one level. Pretty good. Alright, let's get down to business. Might as well see if there's any treasure nearby. Nah, I think I rely too much on the tank. Well, I knocked one out. Whoa. I'm gonna go wrench on this one. Yeah, that's pretty good. Looks like we need a bomb or something. Or, you know, I could just bring in Thumpback. There's this guy who wants to play Sky Stones, but, you know, we don't have to. Alright, a puzzle. It shows us off every time you're in a puzzle or whatever. Alright, I guess I got the blue one. Okay, we got the orange one. Alright, back to the blue one. Alright, come on. Can't just be trapped in here. Okay, let's try the other side of this grid. Alright, think. Okay, that's it. Pretty good. Alright, Sprocket, just keep exploring, I guess. Get away from me. Ah, the first treasures of the level.
This'll come in handy.
I hope it does. Bounce up. Alright, not com- Well, that chomp- well, that chompy just went away. Eh, alright then. Time to play a little game of hot potato.
Done and done.
And that opens up the gate. Now, be careful of this. One tries crushing you slowly, one will crush you a bit quickly. But, you know, luckily Sprocket's very fast. Not as fast as Spyro or the two fastest giants in the game. Okay, how did that happen? I'm sorry, I'm gonna call bull on that. Alright, fire it is.
Let the flames begin.
Ah, well. Alright, I like to run towards these guys. Let's make a circle. Burn them alive. Alright, here we have a new enemy. I think he's a big fan of Sunburn. No, I'm gonna say this. Even if you do have like a fire Skylander, they are not immune. I don't know why. I mean Eruptor, Hothead, heck, Igniter has armor that can take on fire. You know, I think I would like that. Like, depending on what element you have, you're immune to, like, other elements. I'm not gonna say you take more damage, because I kind of find that a little bit dumb. Whatever. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop talking. Alright, Sun Smash, you got this. Alright, let's see what I got in here. Alright, so we got this slow moving platform, and we're just gonna have to wait. Bounce up. I think there's a switch somewhere. Alright, so let's just get over here. Open up the present. Ah, safari hat. We're good. Of course, you come out in here, get some coins and money. And I think that's it. I mean, yeah, I could get stuff up there, but eh. Alright, I'm probably gonna go back to Sprocket then. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna get the food over there. In fact, right now. Well, I see a giant. I see something that a giant could do. So, swarm time.
Bring this thing.
I might as well show off the. I'm not gonna show it off because. Okay, I guess I could. All right, now you see how they took damage? Alright, now I'm just going to do this axe move. Now, notice how that 9 did not appear. That is because of the, because if I do the axe, you know, Swarm's axe move, it technically negates the bees for some reason. I don't know why. I think that might be some sort of glitch or oversight. Alright, I think I spy our second treasure level. Great job. Swarm's got this. Very nice. Bounce up. Oh boy. Here I go setting people on fire again. I love doing that. Just double damage, just because. Hot potato. Catch! Can I get him? Got him. Oh! Ouch. Okay, gotta be a bit more careful with that. Ah, these shield guys aren't too great. Well, at least I took out one. Oh. Oh, gotta be careful with that. He'll jump, and then you'll accidentally take yourself out. Agreed. I'm gonna have to say Flashwing on this one. Alright, let's go.
What have we here?
Alright, let's do it. I don't think I've been Terrafin since... I want to say Trollholm Security Castle? Man, it's been a while since we were Earth. Alright, looks like we've got a bit of an obstacle course. We just need to hunt down those keys. Wait a minute. I believe down here. Okay, these crystals are something. I believe if you fire at them, they can be broken. But only by Earth Skylanders. You know, pretty fun fact. Alright, looks like we need to go through here. Twist around. Sparkly. Oh! There have been times where I hit that... where I accidentally hit that switch. Where I forgot to hit that switch. Go for it! Ah, I was on it for a second. Huh. Can I get it from here? Aw, man. That would've been nice. Got nothing to do. Bounce up. Alright, now we just wait again. Riveting gameplay. Alright, now we gotta go through the obstacle course again. Let's go. Yeah, I think I'm just going to be patient. No need to rush.
Make way.
Alright, what do we have in here? Huh, traffic cone. All hats found. Man, look at the size of that critical hit. Alright, guess we can head out. Oh, please lift. Oh, thank you. I'm gonna stick with Flashwing till I get to the end of the level. Camera, camera, camera. Alright, just twirl around. Alright, time to be a wrecking ball. Alright, so we have that Luckotron wheel over there, but it is hiding. You know, always gotta check every nook and cranny. You don't know when they're gonna hide stuff from you. There's a story scroll. Let's get it go down here. Ooh, spicy. Spicy. I believe it's down here. Oh, here's Sprocket's Soul Gem. Yeah, pretty good. Landmine Golf. Preview. I'm sure you guys already know my opinion on Sprocket. So, you don't need me to say it. Alright, it's definitely down here then. Looks like we gotta match these platforms. Well, there's a chess. So we just gotta wait again. Lots of waiting in this level. And you gotta slowly wait till these things match up. Almost there. Yeah, not gonna roll out. Oh, no, no. No, that'd be bad. Okay. And I think this is the final chess, maybe? Now this is our third one, I guess. Alright, let's get in here. Just need to find that lever, I believe. Or a switch or whatever. Should be somewhere. Because I know there's a switch that lowers it. Nope. Bounce. Bounce. Oh, there it is. Alright, no problem. Just gonna have to backtrack anyway. So that lowers that, but it also lowers the Luckotron wheel, so we have to backtrack. Oh, never mind. There's a bounce pad here. I was about ready to cut. Luckotron wheel of power. Alright, let's get to the next spot. You know, I say Wrecking Ball plays the best in Giants. You know, I see people do like tier lists, but I want to see a list where someone says which, out of all 167 Skylanders, which one of them played the best in which game. You know, because I find that a pretty interesting topic to bring up. Like, for me, hands down, best version of Wrecking Ball is him in Giants. Heck, most of the trapping characters, people say that they're bad in, like, Superchargers or Imaginators, but I find most of them to be pretty good. You know, it's an interesting topic. Heck, even though people don't like to use Giants in, like, the third game or whatever, they actually played the best, to be honest. Alright, I'm gonna have to bring in... Let's bring in Sprocket. Alright, turns, do your work. Alright, gonna have to play a game of distraction. So, how he works is that... Okay, I'm gonna attack him. He's not taking very much damage. That is because you're supposed to destroy the crystals that surround him. Now, be forewarned, as when he does a slam, the crystals will spurt out. Alright, now for phase two, because he's not done yet. He'll actually actively try to slam you, basically. But a few turns take him out. And people say Sprocket is bad. Oh, and before I say I don't know what I'm talking about, guys, I had it for like since I was a teenager. I know how to do Sprocket. I know how to play Sprocket, I mean. Alright. Alright, you know what, let's get another character to, buy this. You know what, Swarm, can you buy it? Because I believe what that charm does is, you know, even though it's so goddamn expensive. Oh, wait, yeah, you know what, I'm fine with this. I am, you know, fine with this. I was going to jump down anyway. Alright, let's just fly on out of here. Alright, and all we got to do is just bounce up there. Boing, boing. I don't want to eat that. Whatever, it's fine. Alright, so, yeah, this is very expensive. It allows you to do more damage to larger enemies. Not bosses, but, you know, just larger enemies in general. A beret. I'm gonna have to put Swarm through a Skylander Swap Force, to be honest. Alright, so I'm just gonna continue just to explore with Sprocket. I'll take that. I'm actually gonna use like a different character to fight. Alright, here is the story scroll. Nice try, Chaos.
One of Chaos's first attempts to take over the world did not involve force at all. He simply built statues of himself and placed them throughout Skylands. He figured if he placed enough, people would just assume he was ruler. The trolls, however, found a completely different use for these statues. Covering up secret teleporters.
I believe that hit is for Troll Home Security Castle. Alright. And I believe that is the legendary treasure over there. Yeah, I mean, I could be Wrecking Ball, but I want the money. You know, I should have just used Wrecking Ball to pay.
Whoa now.
Oh well. I was going to use Stump Smash to fight Drill X because that's who I prefer to use, but, you know, I'm going to actually use Sprocket to be honest. And keep in mind, I am on hard mode, people. Or Sprocket Detractors. Alright, propeller engine.
Sweet.
Alright, Sprocket's got this. She can do it. I mean, I beat the Drill X thing on nightmare mode. Easy. Hard mode's just gonna be a walk in the park for her. Alright, find the big drill. All right, time for a setup. I believe I'm just gonna do this. Get inside the tank, and let's do this. All right, we're fucking them up. All right, now be careful of the laser that's coming right at us. I'm gonna eject. Oh, and I'm probably just gonna kill all the guys that need to be killed. Anyway, I like to throw the mines down here. Let's do it. Like I said, Sprocket is a character that requires setup to, do. So I'm just gonna build two turrets over here. Now, as you can see, that is spitting death right there. All you gotta do is that. All right, and now with this turret assistance, I believe I am doing double damage. Run away! Oh, I never done that before. Bounce up. Ah, man, my turn was a bit off, but whatever. Sprocket's got this. Ouch. Okay, that hurt. That hurt a lot. Alright, eat turret. Alright, let the turrets do the work. I'm gonna distract the mass. Alright, hopefully I can get in a few quick shots. Personally, I believe Sprocket's power is in her turrets, to be honest. They deal the most damage, yes. I mean, yeah, it's ship damage, but you want to know who else who does ship damage, which is pretty great? Drobot. Jigger Happy. Magna Charge. Alright, defeat the drill. And I did it with Sprocket, by the way. Only taking a little bit of damage. Alright, that is everything. Pretty good. So, do all Archeans know this? Because if so, I could just ask Chashup or Drobot. Hey, do you guys know where it is? Also, I'm just assuming that the Giants don't know because these islands might move around a lot or something. Alright, back to the ship.
Some mystic oracle that lives near his village that will answer any question you ask. So if we can find him, he might be able to tell us how to get to Arcus.
Oh, Callie, you have done it again. But what should we ask him when we find him?
I believe Flynn forgot to say a line when I saw those texts. Anyway, let's go back to the big rigs. Huh, I was right. I was just making a reference. Unleash air statue. Sonic boom!
Full scream ahead.
Alright. So, why did I pick Sonic boom? She's able to fly. Flying increases your speed and defense. So I figured that'd be helpful. Alright, so flying is obviously her third attack. Her main attack is, she screams. And shouts. Just to let it all out. I can beat it. See? I beat it. And they say flying is useless. Her secondary attack is that she can throw these eggs. And they hatch into her children, who will go around pecking. Now, if you scream at her children, I know parent of the year. Oh, please. Really? What was with that hitbox? But yeah, if you scream at your children, I know parent of the year, they will actually shout at the enemies, basically. Sort of like a long-range weapon. Now she also has a Series 2. Actually, you know what? I think I'm just gonna run on the conveyor belt. Actually, oh my God! Look at that speed! I did not know that was possible. Oh please! I think the babies last as long until they die. All right, so. She does have a wow power. If you press and hold the egg button, you get this big baby. I believe they call it a mega baby. It does 75 damage, and you should probably use it a lot. Bouncing up. I usually like to come to this level a lot with Stone Smash, to be honest. Alright, let's get running. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait. I don't wanna die. Go, my children. Woo! I think they're underneath the map. Ah, shoot, one died. Yeah, it's okay. You can always make more. Yeah, Sonic Boom babies are immortal. Alright, let's go. I just gotta wait this out. Fly, Sonic Boom. Take out two. I'm just gonna throw them over here. They are really something, those children. So, you know, Sonic... before I wanted Warnano, I actually wanted Sonic Boom, to be honest. Hey, go, my children, or something. Peck out their eyes. I don't know what changed my mind, I believe. I think my brother wanted Sonic Boom or something. Then I was like, okay, I'll just get the turtle. Alright, only lock puzzle in this area. Alright, just turn this around. And I think this is the fast method for me. Maybe it falls down here. Twist. Do the twist. You know, I never noticed, but why are there gears, like spinning gears, inside this lock? All right, let's get going. Right, scream at the baby, and it does like a little sound wave. Yeah, just utterly destroy it. But for some reason, the giant baby doesn't last as long. You know, I'm just wondering, how come I can't fly up there? I mean, I'm doing it right now, I'm flying. Now, unfortunately, you cannot skip the song. I mean, why would you want to, but still, I have to ask. You know, I'm doing the speedrun challenge, so... Alright, I'm just gonna try waiting. Also, I think her eggs are pretty good as like melee weapons. Man, that was pretty fast. You know, you stand in a certain spot. Get him! No, get him! You're doing damage! Oh, and I should stress, it's the impact of the eggs when they land on the ground that deals damage. Let's do it! Pretty good, I must say. Let's do it. All right, everyone, pick a spot. Really? The baby isn't destroying it? I'm a little bit disappointed, to be honest. Okay, in that case, let me just, here's an omelet! Go! Get rid of it! Yeah, you know, I think that almond joke was a bit too much. Alright. Oh, hopefully I did it. Did you do Skylander? You just won the final round. Alright, hopefully I did it. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to do this off screen. Please tell me I did. Wow, 2 minutes! Damn, Sonic Boom! Alright, so I think I'm gonna call it a part right here. So thank you all so much for watching. My name is Paul Z. Williams, or you can call me Paul, and I'll see you all again next time. Have a good day, everybody!